this is actually an extension of another vlog I'm posting. I did like a vlog in the city of shopping and everything like that, and I said that I wanted to go in express to check out the Olivia Culpo collection. So I decided to make this a separate video so that I can go more in depth of the collection, give you guys a review, try on the pieces, see if we like it, if we don't, how it fits, and everything like that. I'm super excited. I hope I find some good things because I love Olivia Culpo, and I have like a bunch of gift cards and rewards and coupons for Express, so hopefully we find some cute stuff. But I love how the outside is. It's really cute. They've got an Olivia Culpo display. But yeah, I've seen all of her stuff online and I really like it, so let's see. I really want this. Ooh, I saw this online. It's actually really soft. It's like this set. Yeah, it's like off the shoulder. It's a thicker material than I thought, which I like. Okay, so I love everything here. Everything is like so sparkly. I love this dress. I want to try it on. Everything feels like super well made. Oh, this is the dress that Olivia Culpo was wearing at like the press event in LA. It looks like it's gonna have a really great fit to it. I might try that on. But yeah, I love this kind of like sequin surplus dress. It's got like a tie waist, super cute. And I've seen a lot of people wearing this jumpsuit too, so I'm gonna have to try that on. Gosh, I just love Express. Express is the best. That's pretty cute. I also like all the stuff that says like girl power. I think that's pretty cute. Here's that sweatsuit in black. I feel like this is even softer. Ooh. I might have to try on the black and the gray. That's cute. Nice little crop top. Ooh, I actually really like that sweater. I might have to try that on. $60. The prices aren't bad, and I have coupons too, so it's pretty much the same as their regular Express prices, which is nice. I like that. Let's see. It's like a nice little white sweater, cardigan, a caged bodysuit. I don't love bodysuits, but some like high-waisted shorts. Ooh. I like that jacket a lot. Oh, it's like a pant set. I don't know if I could rock that together. We'll see. Ooh, I want to try this on, this girl power tee. It's like the Supreme style. Stronger than you think. That's cute. I really like it all. Okay, I've got all this to try on. I'm super excited. Hopefully it all looks cute. Okay, this is the first outfit. I really love the jacket, so I think I'm gonna get the jacket regardless. The crop top, I'm not sure because I don't normally wear crop tops. I love how it looks with the outfit, but the pants I think are a little bit big. They didn't have the extra extra small, but I think just like around here, around my knees, it's a little bit big. But this is so cute, like honestly, I love it. But I think I'm gonna try on this with some jeans and see how that looks. But so far, everything is so cute. Okay, so here is the jacket and crop top just with some jeans. I really like these jeans with the buttons. I wish they were a little bit more of like a higher rise, but I really like how the jacket looks with jeans too. So I'm definitely gonna get the jacket. So cute. Okay, so next I've got this super cute little like yellow sweater. I love it. And these like buckled cargo style shorts. And also these little like sandal heels are so comfy. I'm obsessed. But this sweater also comes in black, so I'm gonna try on the black next. Okay, here's the black. I really like the black too. So the yellow I tried in a double extra small, and then the black I have on in an extra small. And I think I like how the extra small fits. Comes down a little bit longer, and I feel like the black is a little bit of a thicker material. So I don't know which one to get, or if I should get both or what. It's super cute though, but here's it with the shorts and the heels. Next is this super comfy gray jogger suit. It's like a sweater and pant combo. It is so soft. I don't know about it though. I feel like the pants look a little bit awkward on me. I feel like if I were taller, they'd be better. But I like the sweater, so maybe I'll get the sweater. I don't know. Okay, this dress is super cute. It's like a wrap front with like asymmetrical hem, and it's ruched, and it's got like little shoulder pads, which are super cute. But I love this one. It's really soft and like lightweight. So I am officially obsessed with this jumpsuit. First of all, black jumpsuits are my jam. Black jumpsuits that feel like my pajamas are my jam times two. And then I saw that it has thumb holes, which if you didn't know, thumbnails are one of my greatest loves in life because my hands are constantly freezing. So I am definitely getting this. It is so comfy, I can't even stand it. And you can wear it with like sneakers, or you could dress it up with heels like this. How cute. Here's the last piece I'm trying on in the Olivia Culpo collection. It is a sequin dress. How cute is it? I love it. I don't think I'm gonna get it though, just because I feel like up here is a little bit loose on me and would kind of gape open, but it's really cute. Looks great with just like a simple heel too. So I just left Express. I ended up getting the red and white jacket. I got that black midi dress, and I got the black jumpsuit, and then I got those black heels because those black heels are literally so comfortable. I don't know how. They're so comfy. And with all the coupons I had and my rewards and my gift card, it only cost me $115 for all of that, which is pretty good considering the Olivia Culpo collection. Those two pieces I got, the jumpsuit and the jacket, were $80 each, so that's a really good deal. I might go back for the yellow sweater, I haven't decided, but I hope you guys liked this little Express Olivia Culpo try-on. I would definitely recommend you going and checking it out. It's got some really great pieces, and yeah, everything is super soft, fits really well, and it's a great collection, so definitely go check it out. And I just wanted to say that the employees in Express were so nice. They let me vlog, and they were so understanding, and they like helped me decide on things, and they were checking other stores to see if they could find the pants for me, but they were just so super nice. So Express, you have such nice employees, you have the best clothes, and yeah. If you like this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye!